Good afternoon. My name is Audrey Huang, and I'm the student body historian for the class of 2021. Welcome to the Juan Seguin High School Commencement Ceremony. Would you please stand for the recitation of the Pledge of Allegiance? Please join me in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Would you please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem? You may now be seated to watch and enjoy a short video montage dedicated to our senior class to the sounds of the road home by our varsity choir, led by Callie Massey and Elena Ice.
Years I have wandered on, when will I know? Good afternoon, faculty, staff, family, friends, and most importantly, fellow graduates. Well, we did it. We made it through what we felt like was going to be the hardest years of our lives. We matured from being socially awkward freshmen to socially distant seniors. Let us give ourselves a pat on the back for simply making it here. A whole year in school under a pandemic is no easy feat. Especially when we, both students and teachers, were filled with so much uncertainty. When circumstances got stressful, it was so easy to turn off that computer and go to sleep, ignoring the fact that we probably had 100 missing assignments due by the end of the week, but we made it. Zig Ziglar once said, doing your best is more important than being the best. Doing your best is relative. Your best when you are feeling 100% is going to be different than your best when you aren't. There were days where our best looked like staying in bed while joining our team's meetings half asleep. And then there were days where our best was acing that test we worried so much about, or scoring the winning point for our team. As long as you've given it your best, you will always end the day with no regrets. Doing your best is what got you here. Today signifies the end of a 4-year-long chapter and the beginning of many new ones. Take a moment to cherish all the memories we've made and all the hard work we've put in. Thank you so much for allowing me to represent you guys for the past 4 years. To the class of 2021, I wish you all nothing but happiness and success. Good luck. At this time, we would like to welcome our special guests, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos, Superintendent of Schools, and Dr. Michael Hill, Assistant Superintendent. We would also like to welcome our school board members, Ms. Keisha Mays, Board President, Mr. Wubui Hogg, Board Vice President, Ms. Melody Fowler, Board Secretary, Dr. Aaron Reich, Board Member, Dr. David Wilbanks, Board Member, Mr. Justin Chapa, Board Member. At this time, please welcome to the stage our salutatorian, Calvin Nguyen.
Thank you, Rama. Ayo, class of 2021, how y'all feeling tonight? All right, hello, my name is Calvin Nguyen, and I'm ready to graduate like you all. I never had the opportunity to stand in front of this many people. However, you guys make it easy because I got to know some of you, and I was also friends with many of you, and still am. I just want to point out that no matter the color gown we all wear today, whether that be blue, white, or black, we all have achieved something in common, sticking this long and graduating. I am grateful to have this opportunity to use my voice in order to say that each and every one of you accomplished many things during these great years, these 4 great years. You all should be recognized for it by your family and peers, but most importantly, recognize it yourself. I am thankful for the teachers and the whole administration for giving us a place of knowledge and growth that we call Seguin High School, especially during COVID. I have to talk where it hits home for me and say thank you to my mom and dad and brother for the never-ending love and support you have shown me. Also to all my family and friends that came out this evening, thank you for the guidance and sharing many laughs with me. You are all the absolute best. You all raised me from the beginning and shaped me into the person I am today, teaching me to have the utmost respect and love for everyone and everything I do. I hope I can continue making you guys proud. Lastly, to our class of 2021, whatever subject is at hand, make sure to give it your 110%. It should not have to seem like it is the end after high school, but rather the beginning of a story of a lifetime that we are in control of. Remember to take advantage of all the opportunities in life, remember who you are, and remember that each and every one of you is loved. Thank you for the many great years and I wish you all nothing but the best. Now it'll be my pleasure to introduce to you our class of 2021 Valedictorian Kelly Pham.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Kelly Pham, and I am truly honored to be speaking for you guys today. My fellow graduates, starting today, we are embarking on one of the biggest journeys of our lives. But in order to do that, we had to go through arguably one of the most difficult experiences in our lifetime. About a year and a half ago, the pandemic hit and we entered quarantine, forced to complete the rest of high school through a screen. In February, we experienced a brutal winter storm that forced us to once again take a pause on our school year. And although we had to overcome countless obstacles, the class of 2021 has still accomplished so much. From earning millions in scholarships to receiving accolades in athletics, fine arts, and more, the class of 2021 has truly done it all. We defied all odds and are still here together today, ready to start a new chapter in our lives. These past 4 years have been eventful, to say the least. I was able to form bonds and connections that I will cherish forever and learn many things along the way. For instance, Mr. D taught me how to always look on the brighter side of things. Mrs. Paradiso taught me how to enjoy every single moment. Mr. Singh taught me how to embrace my flaws. And Mr. Crocker taught me how to properly deliver a dad joke. It is expected to learn things from your teachers, but I found that some of your greatest teachers can end up being your classmates. Christine Tran taught me the importance of self-love, and Ethan Chitwood taught me how kindness really does go a long way. Thank you, guys. These lessons seemed minor at the moment, but I know now that I will carry them with me for years to come. I would not be where I am today without the support of my family and friends. Hi, Mom and Dad. You guys are supporting me for everything I've done. Sorry. And I'm so grateful for all the sacrifices you guys have made to get me to this point. Kim and Katie. Sorry. Thank you for always having my back and for not only being my sisters, but being my best friends. I will always remember our 1 a.m. dance parties when we procrastinate or when we have sleepovers in each other's rooms whenever we got lonely. To my relatives, kan kaman ang benoy, ang bungay, kek bak, ko vekak chutim, daulun tung iu, cham sao, dong vien, bazay zo, kan den ngay, hom nay. Sorry. For those who do not speak Vietnamese, a rough translation is thank you to my grandparents, aunts, uncles, and other relatives for continuing to love me, take care of me, encourage me, and for teaching me well. I would also like to thank my friends, Teresa and Han. I have so much love for you guys, and I'm truly appreciative of our friendship. From our crying sessions to the late nights obsessing about practically anything, you guys have been my rock. You guys have always believed in me, and it means more than you will ever know. Lastly, Morgan, thank you for always being such a great friend. I hope you know how much you inspire me and that I am so proud of you. We cannot go without thanking the amazing faculty and staff at Seguin this year for working so hard to make this year go smoothly. Not only did they help keep the school clean and safe, but they still did their best to help us have as close to a normal year as we possibly could. Let us cheer and thank all the educators and staff for such a great job with rising to the challenge this year. I would like to leave y'all with one last reminder. Know that it's okay to not know where you're at or what you're doing right now. Everyone progresses at their own pace, and that's perfectly fine. We're graduating. That's an accomplishment in itself, and I truly am so proud of each and every one of y'all. Often, we only appreciate the present when it is in the past. I challenge you to appreciate this very moment and to be as present as possible. Take some time to celebrate, because this was not an easy feat. Congratulations, class of 2021. We finally did it! At this time, I would like to welcome our superintendent, Dr. Marcelo Cavazos, to the stage.
Good afternoon. You know, I've had the opportunity to speak at many graduation ceremonies over the last 8 years as I've been superintendent. And I'm genuinely proud of all the students that have ever crossed the stage at graduation. But I'm going to tell you today, students, that no other class has experienced a senior year quite like the class of 2021. If you think back a little bit, you endured virtual learning, hybrid learning, and in-person learning all in the same year. Traditional friendships and activities were made more difficult with masks and social distancing, but you stay connected. You're an expert on all things Zoom, even if you don't want to be. Your vocabulary expanded with a few words, synchronous, asynchronous, and everyone's least favorite, quarantine. And if COVID wasn't enough, you also made it through a massive winter storm that caused damage across our community and impacted your learning one more time. I want to say to you and to all of your loved ones today and all those watching online that we know how hard this year has been for you. We know that following protocols and quarantining was challenging. And we also know that because you were willing to sacrifice, you were willing to lead the way with protocols in your schools, that you kept COVID from spreading more in our community. And for that, I thank you sincerely. We're not a district without loss of COVID. We lost 4 staff members who died, and many in our district and many loved ones that you have, we continue to grieve loss today. And as we remember them, we thank you, every student, every parent who sacrificed so that the number of people who passed during COVID was not growing so high. Even though the waters of your senior year have been choppy, I've seen you navigate those waters with hope, hard work, optimism, passion, endurance. Your hard work to stay connected to learning was evident. Despite all our learning models, you tried to embrace them all. While not traditional, you still found ways to participate in fine arts, athletics, clubs, and organizations. You didn't give up. You never gave up. You dealt with the changes, adhered to the protocols, and all of that has paid off. Remaining optimistic during COVID-19 hasn't been easy either, but you made it look really easy. You found creative ways to continue to learn, to communicate with your teachers, your friends, and you never lost sight of the future. You didn't stop pursuing your dreams of college and career. You just fought for them in a different way. Today, we celebrate your optimism because we know that the future is very bright and full of a wonderful opportunity for the class of 2021. Your passions didn't wane because of COVID-19 either. And not only your passion to learn, but your passion to teach others. You have a unique understanding of social justice and social issues. Some of you helped collect food, you helped your neighbor, you helped your family, you marched for important causes. Some of you just had joy through fine arts, playing on the football field. You were faced with many challenges and you answered them with passion. And finally, you demonstrated that you have endurance. The end of your junior year and your entire senior year, you spent in a pandemic. And yet here you are with your cap and gown and ready to change that tassel. William Barclay said that endurance is not just the ability to bear a bad thing, but to turn it into glory. And that's what you've done. You've endured a bad thing and you've turned it into something really great. As a class and all of us here today, we share an experience that I believe will make our communities much better. You've shown us that you can overcome any obstacle, a big obstacle or a small obstacle. And we know that you'll advocate for racial and social justice because we've seen you do it. Quite frankly, you've demonstrated that you can do hard things exceptionally well. You're a very, very special class of students, and I am so proud of you. I'm proud of your families, I'm proud of your teachers, your staff, and everyone who shared their talent and their love throughout this pandemic. I encourage you to pay it forward. Stay anchored in hope, hard work, optimism, passion, and endurance. You see, we share a special experience together. Nobody that we know that's with us has gone through this pandemic together like we have. And we share that together. We share that to make us stronger. And quite frankly, you as a senior class during a pandemic have taught us, the adults, what it means to be disciplined, what it means to care for other people, what it means to love, and what it means to persevere. And for that, I will eternally be grateful to the examples that you set. Class of 2021, I am so proud of you and congratulations for making it to this point.
Hey guys, how we doing? Are y'all even awake out there? How we doing, class of 2021? Fantastic, it is awesome to see your faces, guys, seriously. President Mays, Dr. Cavazos, members of the Arlington Independent School District Board of Trustees, district administrators, parents, siblings, grandparents, friends, and other special guests, I am Ray Borden. I am the lucky principal of Juan Seguin High School, and I am honored to put us one step closer to what we came here for today, which is to officially recognize these seniors as 2021 graduates of Seguin High School. But before we do that, I want to take a moment to recognize some very important people here today that played a role in you guys getting to this point. We must start with the mothers and the fathers of our graduates. I know the pride, the joy, the excitement that you are feeling today because your unyielding guidance and support has been key in ensuring your students' success. And we thank you for that. If you are a parent of a Seguin class of 2021 graduate, would you please stand and be recognized at this time? Thank you. Today, we must also recognize the support and work of our educators that committed countless hours planning, making video conferences, patience, giving patience and love to get you to this point. This important accomplishment today does not happen without them. And this year was especially a new adventure, teaching and learning in a pandemic. If you are an educator in any district, would you please stand and receive recognition? Thank you for your dedication to our children. I also would like to recognize and thank the Seguin Feeder principals and teachers from Ashworth, Bebency, Beckham, Fitzgerald, Piercy, Williams, and Owsley Junior High for their very important role in laying the foundation in our students' younger years to help them successfully achieve this milestone in their lives. A large majority of our students have been in the Seguin Feeder system since elementary. Their success is not only reflected in the teachers at Seguin, but in their elementary and junior high teachers as well. So thank you very much. And even in the midst of a pandemic, when most of our seniors were not in the building, there was still much planning and preparation that had to be done. There were more phone blasts, newsletters, reminds, Canvas updates, and mailouts than ever. We had prom in a pandemic. We're here at graduation today, senior walk, powder puff, senior breakfast, and so many other events this year would not have been possible without a group of people that gave unselfishly of their time and energy. So a huge thank you to our senior class sponsors, Ms. Arsenault, Ms. G, Mr. Linson, Ms. Medina, Ms. Menard, Ms. Stanzel, Ms. Suarez, and Coach Watts. Please give them a round of applause. Class of 2021, I think I've shared this with a small group of you earlier this year, but you are the first class that I get the honor of being the principal of for the entire 4 years that they were at Seguin. Your first day at Seguin was my first day at Seguin. And I remember you guys were easy to pick out as freshmen. You were walking around, looking confused, not knowing where to go, but still trying to be cool so you didn't look like the newbies. I was walking around, confused, not knowing where to go, but still trying to look cool so you guys wouldn't know that I was a newbie. From that moment forward, we had a bond, guys, because we were in the same space. We were experiencing the same level of anxiety. We were experiencing the same level of excitement of the unknown, same level of hope and anticipation, the same desire that over the next 4 years, we would make good memories and accomplish great things together. Well, here we are, 4 years later. And though this year did not plan out the way that any of us intended, you guys can still be proud of the many accomplishments, memories, and the legacy that you have left in your wake. Even in a COVID year, they could not stop your shine. This senior class has much to celebrate. So let's talk about a few of those celebrations real quick. We had athletic regional qualifiers in tennis, girls cross country and track, boys track, boys and girls swimming, boys wrestling. We had two girl wrestlers that went to state. One of them placed fourth place in the state. We had two state competitors in our academic decathlon. One of them was our valedictorian that brought home like 8 or 9 medals. I can't remember, it was a lot. I can't count that high. Your UIL team made it to state. Our boys football team made it to the playoffs. Our choir and orchestra received sweepstakes ratings this year. We even had a state champion in art. And because of your hard work, the hard work that you put in over the past 4 years, Seguin High School had its highest ranking ever in U.S. News and World Report. Of the 24,000 public schools in America, Seguin was ranked in the top 25%. In Texas, we were ranked in the top 13%. That's all you guys. And what's most impressive is that this class of 2021 raised the highest number of scholarship dollars since I've been principal, $4.2 million. Great job, Cougs. Over 85% of our graduates will be going to college or the military. And at this time, I would like to acknowledge our students in uniform that have decided to serve this country. They've taken an oath to protect and defend our Constitution of values by joining the United States National Guard, the Air Force, Army, Navy, or the United States Marine. If you are one of those students who have enlisted and have bravely chosen to serve, please stand and receive recognition at this time. Thank you guys for your service. Now, before we move on to the main event, I want you to know that I really understand how crazy this year has been for you guys. However, when you look back upon this year, I encourage you not to focus on the challenges, but rather the triumphs and the obstacles you had to overcome. Find comfort and strength in knowing that you are the only class to ever have survived and graduated during a pandemic. And because of that pivot that you had to make to being more disciplined, to being more responsible, to being more flexible, some of you had to get jobs or work more hours to help support your family. Some of you had to be full-time babysitters or siblings and caretakers. And you still had to complete your work. Because you went through those things, I hope you recognize the power within you to do anything that you want to do. You guys are special. You always have been. I encourage you to enjoy the rest of your journey. Enjoy the accolades and love that's going to be lavished upon you these next couple of weeks. Enjoy the journey because it's already been a wild one. I am extremely proud of you. I wish that we could have spent more time in person together this year. I wish you the best of luck. I love you guys. I'm going to miss you. Thank you for allowing me to be your principal. At this time, seniors, I will ask that you please stand together one last time as the Seguin Cougars. President Mays, members of the school board, and Dr. Cavazos, the students who stand before you have met all state and local requirements as set by the Texas Education Agency and the Arlington Independent School District and are hereby certified to you as candidates for graduation and will be granted a high school diploma with all of the rights and privileges that this diploma carries by law. By the authority vested in me as principal, I proudly pronounce these students as graduates of Juan Seguin High School. Class of 2021, to symbolize crossing over from student to graduates, will you please move your tassels from the right to the left? It is my pleasure and honor to present to you the Juan Seguin Class of 2021. Class of 2021, please be seated as students from the first row remain standing and prepare to receive their diplomas.
Seth Sewell. Sonia Chinonso Eme. Brianna Garcia. Kuhof Abu Bakar. Isabella Aguilar. Victoria Tomei Ajenaku Makun. Tracy Mo Jisola Akinyore. Brian Alexic. Takaya Alexander. Ali Faisal Al-Faisal. Fatima Karim Al-Hamdani. Harman Honar Akwari. Othman Al-Saad. Nabeth Ali. James Wesley Allen. The third. Alyssa Marie Allison. Amir Amatari. Nora Isam Al-Sharif. Ahmed Mayoud Alumari. Hussein Assad Al-Saidi. Diego Leonardo Alvarez. Danielle Anderson. Faith Usanga. Glory Asanga. Michaela Jade Ashenfelter. Sierra Danielle Ashley. Michelle Antik. Paige Rose Avery. Mariana Cristina Ayala Castro. Lucky John Michael Bawadi. Dalut Efez Bantheal. Gabriel Barlow. Yaria Elise Bass. Jonathan Leroy Bemenu. Alyssa Arcel Benavides. Caitlin Jewel Benner. Thor Gerald Wells Best. Victoria Alexander Betters. Eileen Aquila. Ryan Christopher Bolden. Stuart Harry Bryce. Destiny Nicole Bridges. Jose Refugio Brito. Bianca Brown. Janae Brown. Vincent Edward Brown Jr. Jakari Bowie. Carly Dawn Bullard. Emily Grace Burris. Jordan Amani Burt. Isaac Carmona. Miguel Angel Carmona. Jessica Jordani Carrillo. Nelson Joel Castillo. Magic Cordell Camp. Diana Castruita. Otis DeMarkey Chambers Jr. John Carlos Chavez Jr. Ethan Edward Chitwood. Odili Choku Emuka, sorry, Choku Emuka. Stumbled on that. Sorry about that. TJ Chakura. Kirsten Mariah Clark. Zachary Enrique Cleveland. Kenyatta Collins. Ariana Carmona. Richard Combs. And accepting in the memory of Davy Alexander Correas, his parents. Jacob Leon Coronel. Eric Shaw Cortillo. Jordan Isaiah Courtney. Eileen Veronica Corvarubias. Jennifer Corvarubias Mora. Shalai Jasmine Danielle Cuevas. Aiden Lee Cunningham. Garrett Riley Cunningham. Cheyenne Renee Dabbs. Majed Dahlia. Malak Dahlia. Salam Dahlia. Sheridan Daniels. Nok Dao. Trin Dao. Alvea Darden. Damon Deshaun Davis. Rihanna McKinney. Talia Dean. Angela Diana Laradino. Nashayla Brene Dixon. Shira Dominguez. Morgan Lene Dowden. Michael Christopher Dunn. Tierra Joni Dunn. Braylon Paige Earhart. Edwin Abraham Espinosa. Alana Jaden Ewing. Rama Ghassan Farah. Kieran Jashan Fells. Michelle Nicole Figueroa. Calvin DeVorgio Cyril Flanagan. Emma Victoria Ford. Rosalind Sinjay Foster. Michaela Gallegos. Alexis Alberto Garcia. Brennan Mark Garcia. Angeli Amanda Garcia Gonzalez. Jaden Eugene Garrett. Brian Garza. Jasmine Garza. Vanessa Gathagu. Alec Michael Gavigan. Liberty Gentle. Wisdom Deshaun Gibson. Krista Danielle Nashe Giddens. Ibad Jilani. Brian Gil Horton. Angelica Gonzalez. Joseph Joshua Gonzalez. Xavier Ray Gonzalez. Xavier Joseph Gordon. Aaliyah Govea. Maria Jose Granados. Ayana Green. Aaron Nicholas Guerra. Eric Anthony Gurley. Ahmad Maher Hamid. Cameron James Hampton. Kalina Hanley. Amoni Hanun. Jennifer Hansen. Gregory Harris. Maya Harris. Molly Josephine Henson. Aaron Hermosillo. Karima Hernandez. Alejandra Hernandez.
Hey, what's going on, man?
Adrian Herrera. Caitlin Herrera. Leslie Naomi Hidalgo. Jaya Hiserman Graves. Serena Tweet Fong Ho. Audrey Tan Huyen Hong. Johnson Hong. Kevin Hong. Nu Hong. Quinn Hong. Ti Toi Vi Hong. Tien Hong. Gregory Hodges.
So
Ashante Hoffman. Derek James Hollins and Rachel Camille Hollins. Draylen LaShawn Holmes. Adrian Sean Howard Jr. Quentin Rashad Hudson. Jakari Hunt. Reese Hunter. Kenneth Hung. Devonicia Jalay Jackson. Destiny Jamerson. Jalen Jasmine. Trinell Faith Johnson. Kai Jones. Molly Shea Kahan. Farah Adnan Khalil. Aman Masur Khan. Austin Cooper Kilpatrick. Kyle Anthony Kinker. Nikolai Kirk. Christopher James Kaiser. Kimchi Elizabeth Lamb. Violeta Landeros Medina. Mackenzie Elise Langley. Kristen Thao Lee. Mai Hong Di Lee. Kimberly Ann Leach. Mackenzie Lawan Lee. Christian Leha. Astasia Lewis. Eliana Lewis. Aubrey Linwood. Alondra Lira Rosales. Jedrick William Lockhart. Alyssa Denise Lopez. Derek Ethan Lopez. Omar Lopez. Yeah. Dorothy Love. Alan Liu. Twi Trin Caitlin Lee.
Angel Ifeoma Loechi. Eden Mallory. Jalen Amare March. Daniel Martin. Felicia Martin. Shamika Martin. Andy Martinez Guzman. Brandon Alexander Martinez. Edwin Martinez. Ismael Martinez. Yesenia Martinez. Kimberlyn Martinez Hernandez. Seth Caleb Mason. Kendall Scott McCullough. Hayden Joseph Magoo.
Emma McQuarter.
DeCameron Cortez Austin Meadows. Oscar Medellin Jr. Emma Sophia Madrano. Esmeralda Mendoza. Jasmine Mendoza. Ezekiel De Jesus Mercado. Nyla Naomi Meza. Dorian Jacob Morellas. Kyla Mitchell. Jada Moore. Edwin Moreno. Jalen Dominique Moss. Jayla Danielle Moss. Shania Moten. Armando Munoz. Ethan Allen Munoz Martinez. Omar Xavier Munoz Villarreal. Samantha Jewel Nance. Malia Francisca Nava. Joshua Matthew Navarro. Jaden Cheyenne Neal. William Connor Nelson. Stacy Nay Ngang. Lam No. Alex Wynn. Angie Wynn. Anna Wynn. Clinton Wynn. Dat Wynn. Dung Win. Nam Win. Nathaniel Tien Un Win. Nui Win. Tam Rachel Naha Win. Tina Win. Tracy Wynn. Victor Wynn. Tanaya Nichols. Heidi Charlene Nunez. Trinity Lene Nunez. Michaela Simone Newt. Joshua Okirio. Anna Jolina Olson. Cassandra Johanna Antiveros Villegas. Luis Enrique Ortiz. Zyra Ortiz. Amira Owens. Daniela Palacios. Brian Parks. Gavin Patterson. Ashlyn Pena. Natalie Pareto. Janet Perez. Mary Cruz Perez. Nicholas Perez. Kiara Anasia Pete. Lauren Renee Peterman. Alana Marie Peters. Amanda Pham. Kayla Pham. Kevin Pham. Kim Twi Pham. Ni Twi Pham. Twi Pham. Benjamin Pham. Justin Pham. Lam Fan. Bailey Page Phillips. Leslie Valeria Pena. Brianna Nicole Pisano. Matthew Evan Ponce. Antonio Rashad Price Jr. Takarian Puckett. Sebastian Xavier Puente. Johanna Vanessa Ramirez. Patrick Ramirez. Joey Donovan Reyes. Joshua Roberto Reyes. Zachary Noel Ritchie. Julio Cesar Rivas Jr. Cornaya Robinson. Avery Gabrielle Rocha. Eric Rocha. George Rodriguez. Jason Andrew Rodriguez. Luis Enrique Romero. Alejandra Alvarado Rosas. Dante Roy Jr. Fatima Abdi Syed. Alexandra Salas Guzman. Dana Sammy Saleh. Nashmeen Salee. Madison Nicole Sanchez. Fernando Sanchez Jr. Nathaniel Sanders IV. Stephanie Sandigo. Sylvia Giselle Sanoha. Emily Marie Santana Vargas. Karam Georgina Santos. Valerie Isabel Santoyo. Alonzo Edward Savage. Sawyer Payne Scruggs. Cameron Terrell Siegler. Christostom Simbe. Elijah Smith. Tori Alyssa Snell. Elijah Isaiah Spikes. Julia Leanne Stevenson. Delaney Nicole Tedonio. Tony Tang. Brandon Michael Tarver. Rashawn Leon Taylor. Andy Tran. Christine Tran. Duck Wee Tran. Caitlin Tran. Leanna Tran. Hunan Tran. Jalen Deshaun Tolbert. T. Tran. Troy Tran. Helen Trin. Tuan Trin. Vu Trong. Gerardo Valdez. Aaliyah Valdivisio. Sitlali Varela. Omar Vargas. Adrian Vargas Jr. Adamari Vela. Han Vo. New Vo. Ashley Vu. Dao Vu. John Davian Peter Walker. Vondre Zaire Walker. Gerard Deshaun Walker II. David Elwood Wundt. Datrius Markel Warren. Keandre Rashad Warren. Barbara Wururu. Chloe West. Joel Tabor Wheat. Bashante Latrice Whitmill. Cody Alexander Whitney.
Gerard.
Gerard King Williams. Jalen Wilson.
Skyla Wilson. Jenna Womack.
Felicia Desiree Yanez. Macador Mohammed Youssef. Nujeda Tamara Hamilton. Lizette Lynn Salcido. Number 12 in the graduating class, Jenny Tao Nguyen. Number 11 in the graduating class, Anthony Nguyen. Number 10, Asil Abdel Rahim. Number 9, Jennifer Nguyen. Number 8, Ethan Zahir Syed. Number 7, Mary Vu. Number 6, Chup Hong. Number 5, Kayla Tran. Number 4, Teresa Mai T. Dow. Number 3, Morgan Renee Worley. Your salutatorian, Calvin Men Hugh Nguyen. And your valedictorian, Kelly Pham. Ladies and gentlemen, your class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Now I would like to introduce the president of Seguin Student Council, Violeta Landeros Medina.
Good evening, family, friends, staff, and class of 2021. I would like to begin by thanking those who have geared us in our education these past 4 years. Undoubtedly, this past year, we have faced new challenges leading to a point where classes felt optional, but we were pushed to continue. Due to the fact that 2 weeks of having hopes to return to normal soon became a year, we have achieved who we are through these countless experiences. Although it is not how our senior year was dreamed to be, I am proud of every single one of you for reaching your highest potential. Despite the uncertainty during a pandemic, we have walked the same memorable path that has driven us to success and soon will disperse to create our own, not letting the past define us, yet bounding the future ahead. Oscar de la Renta once said, "My great strength is knowing who I am and where I come from." To never forget our origin, we adhere to being a part of Seguin, as once a Cougar, always a Cougar, and a couple of moments away from being alumni. We enhance our ethnicity and culture as the foundation to our future. I do not have enough words to appreciate all the support for being your student council president, and would simply like to thank you for being able to have received the opportunity. Our student council has strived in improving the school by encouraging student involvement through school spirit events, creating a welcoming environment, and volunteering at neighboring communities to state qualifying outstandings. What we see now are Cougars eager to begin their own journey. Class of 2021, congratulations, we did it. Okay. Class of 2021, please stand for the playing of our alma mater.
I think what Ethan meant to say was, whose house? Whose house? Love you guys. I'm going to miss you. Enjoy the rest of your lives.